get on out there, Mr. Morgan?
Fine.
What's it like?
It's a decent place. There's food to eat. Fools to rob. We'll be okay. As long as we don't linger too long.
We sent Micah and Lenny out scouting west to see what they could find.
Good. We're gonna need to make a decent bit of money if we're gonna get out of this hole.
Oh, I know.
You're Arthur, right?
My name ain't no concern of yours.
I'm hungry.
I don't give a damn.
Look, you seem like a decent fella behind it all.
Then you ain't a good judge of character.
Yeah, well, we'll leave it there now.
That felt so good. You okay?
Hey, Morgan.
Arthur. People are talking. You've stopped. You've stopped working for us all.
How'd you mean?
No money in the box for ages. Come on, son. You're the best man among us. Don't go weak on me now. Please.
I've been sort of busy, Dutch. I'll get back to it.
Thank you, son.
I am mighty glad to be out of that cold, Mr. Morgan.
Me too.
Oh, I am getting too old for this gallivanting.
Me too. Come on, girl.
Good, girl.
Yeah.
Here we go. Easy, whoa. Easy there. Let's go, girl.
Send you? Because if they did, they can get lost. I have never been so insulted in all my life. Really, laughed at. Balderdash. Are you quite certain you're not a spy? Those wretches will do anything to destroy me. My theories are correct, and I can prove it.
What are you doing?
I am the leading amateur paleontologist in the nation, and not one university will hire me because, unlike them, I actually have ideas.
You're a what?
I study dinosaurs. You know, big lizards.
Are they real?
Of course they're real, you nincompoop. And everywhere.
Everywhere?
This state was once a vast, shallow sea that had the most incredible animal that could walk, swim, and fly. Quite unique. I call it Totalosaurus. Just for now. I'm trying to gather all the evidence. Miss Deborah McGinnis?
Arthur.
Good to meet you. Could you give me a hand here, please?
Of course.
Yeah. Listen. If you find any of these bones around the country, send them to my homestead at Furwood Rise in Cumberland Forest. Or mail me the locations. I'll reward you handsomely for your efforts.
Sure. Why not?
And we'll be proving a lot of stuck-up buffoons very, very wrong. Which, trust me, is the very best thing about science. Good day to you, sir.
Good luck. I'll keep my eye out for you. Well done, girl. Okay, girl. So Swanson, you hear me?
Come on. What's the holdup?
Mr. Morgan. I took your advice, sir. I took your advice.
Then your god has finally deserted you. What you talking about?
I took your advice, sir. I have removed myself from Morpheus's embrace. No more shall I sink, sir. I am free. I am free.
You don't seem free, friend. You seem drunk.
Sit down, Reverend. We ain't finished.
You ain't finished. Look at him, he's finished.
None of us forced liquor down his throat. Friend, I just want him to play.
Now, firstly, we ain't friends. Don't make no mistake on that subject. Now, secondly, he can't hardly see, let alone reason. Now, reasoning ain't never been one of my strong points neither, but seeing I do just fine. You want to step outside or deal with business here?
I just want him to finish the game.
Why can't we all just get along? These are good men, Arthur. They're children of God. They're children of God.
How's about you playing his place, huh? That seems fair.
Fair?
Sure. You want a game?
Sure. I'll play a few hands.
Well, sit yourself down then. I'm Luther. This is Marvin.
Fortunate for you both, we'll be in... about this.
Same goes for you.
So, how you two know each other anyway? Don't seem like the likeliest of friends, if you don't mind me saying.
We go a long way back.
And now you're his chaperone?
I guess it's something like that. Can we play?
I'll call. He can't be no real clergyman. He committed about 5 cardinal sins just in that chair you're sitting in.
I think he used to be. He's drifted a little in recent years. Life is a challenge to all of us.
Can you imagine him at the pulpit? If he could stand up.
On the 4th day, he turned water into whiskey, and I don't remember much after that.
He's a decent fella going through a bad time. Disrespect him again, and you'll find yourself in a bad time, too.
All right, all right. Just trying to have a little fun here. It is a game, after all, mister. Call.
I'm gonna play slow.
Good.
There.
Pile of crap.
Don't laugh.
Yes.
Ah, well.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, come on.
Gentlemen, this is getting too rich for me.
Sit down.
Oh, I'm done, friend. It's been a real education. Come on, Rip. Where is he? Where'd he go?
Who?
The Reverend. Where it? Excuse me, gentlemen. Reverend! Reverend Swanson! Where'd you go?
Excuse me.
Excuse me, I'm sorry. You see a drunken idiot, a priest, wandering about?
Sure, we saw him, smelt him, and avoided him. He went that way, I think.
Thanks.
Guy looked kind of crazy, mister.
Oh, you have no idea.
Reverend, stop! Swanson!
Hey! Calm down!
The hell? All right, you just get your hands off him!
Word!
You'll keep! You stay out of it!
Get your hands off him now, you son of a bitch!
What the hell is your problem?
He's with me.
I'll kill you both!
Ouch!
You bastard! Come on!
Feel free to...
You're going down!
Who's talking now?
Oh huh? My God! You killed him! I'm gonna get the law on you!
Hey, you! Get back here! You better stop right there!
Stay away from me!
Stop, you son of a bitch! I said stop, damn it!
Okay. Please, don't hurt me.
You tell anyone what you saw back there? You're a dead man. You understand me?
Yep. I won't tell a soul. I promise.
Second thoughts, you can give me all your money, too.
Okay, here, just take it. Just please let me go.
Good. Get the hell out of here. Now, where's Reverend? Simple mistake. You can... You can... still be safe. What have you done with your foot?
It appears to like this place. I must stay.
Get your foot out of here! Twist your leg, you drunken bastard! Ah. Got it! Come on!
Thank you, sir!
Oh, no, you don't! What the hell is wrong with you?
What the hell is wrong with you? Throwing me off a bridge like
there
that!
There was a goddamn train, you crazy bastard!
Have I been bad again, Mr. Morgan? I'm sorry. I wish I was different.
Let's get you home.
Home? Yeah. That's a wonderful idea. I could have tea with Margaret.
Margaret? Who's Margaret? But...
Ma-
Yep.
I was wondering when he'd show up.
You always do. Thank you, Arthur. I should have known. Get that fool back to his tent to sleep it off.
You better sleep your way to salvation, my friend.
What happened?
Just usual.
Poor bastard.
Exactly.
Well, thank you, Mr. Morgan. I'll keep an eye on him.
He was lucky this time. Real lucky.
How are you? All well?
Not great.
It'll pass.
Uncle. Mr. Strauss.
So, a feller in town recognized me from Blackwater. That's not good. It's okay, though. I dealt with it. Okay, I'll catch you later, then. Whatever you say.
Thank you.
One night when I was frisky from too much potent whiskey, like the waves on the Bay of Biscay, I began to tumble and roar. My face was red like a lobster. I fell and broke my poor knobster. My watch from my fob was picked, sir. I'll never get drunk anymore. Wait, there's more. I'm resolved to try it. I'll live on a moderate diet. Though not drink, but I'll deny it. And I'll shut the alehouse door. For that is where they tell us he meet all the jolly good fellas. If I by the poker and bellas, I'll never get drunk anymore.
Things to do.
Why are you pacing around? You sit. Hi there.
You'll be back on your feet in no time.
I sure hope so.
Why, Molly, you are a cruel, heartless woman.
Dutch van der Linde, I am nothing of the kind.
Then prove it. Prove it again.
I think she'd prove the earth was flat if you said you cared for her.
But I do care. I do care. Are you laughing at us feeble-minded romantics again, Mr. Morgan?
Well, that's one way of describing you, but there's others.
I don't pretend to understand what you mean, but if it is brainless and heartless cruelty you're looking for, and knowing you, it probably is, Bill and those boys are in town.
Well, well, well. Okay, girl.
Mr. Morgan.
Yes, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Matthews gave me a message for you. He said when it was convenient to head into Emerald Ranch. He's looking at a few business things there.
Okay.
Oh, he'll find something, too. He always does. Will you be well now, Mr. Morgan?
I'm always well, Miss Grimshaw. easy.
Good work, girl. Come on, girl. Easy now.
Okay, girl.
Stay here for now, girl.
I got to go in the back, and then send you out front to meet the deputy. All right. Okay, hold on a sec. That's gonna get my toes curled up.
You got a problem with that? Because you're in the wrong gang if you do.
I don't have a problem with getting curled up. I'd just rather not.
Call yourself a man?
More than a man than you ever.
Hey, if you ain't one of Con's boys, you're not welcome here.
Go now! You don't want to run and wreck the bullet.
Yep.
won't take long, girl. That's cool, girl. Load up.
You gotta help me out here, mister. Can you? Please? I've been on the run for days now. If you could help me with these shackles, I just might have a chance.
So how'd you end up like this?
Just shoot the damn chains already, come on! Shoot the chains off, please. I'm done for otherwise.
Enough.
Oh! Oh, yes. Yes! Perfect. Ah, thank you.
Mm-hmm.
I got no money to give you, but I think I might got something even better. There's a fella told me about a big farmhouse out in the middle of nowhere, loaded up with valuables, ripe for the taking. If you're in Rhodes, you head north and then east. There's a fella there who raises pigs.
Oh, yeah? Why'd I be interested in that, huh?
I don't know, just a hunch. It's up to you, friend.
Yeah. Just hold on there, girl. Let's go, girl.
job, girl.
Hello.
This stew is decidedly lacking on decent meat, Mr. Morgan.
Just make sure it goes into the pot and not your pocket. This should be some real good eating. Don't you overcook this now, Pearson.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
Hey, Arthur! What you want?
Oh, man, you one sour son of a bitch, ain't you?
Only when I see you.
Only when I see you.
Anyone gonna play some dominoes with me?
Sure.
Come on, get it while it's hot!
So where did you learn to play?
Saloons. Dives growing up. By 8, I was playing... piano every night in a cat house.
Really?
It weren't no life for a child, but I learned a few things.
Ain't this fun?
You wouldn't think not so long ago we were freezing
Nothing
to death
pass.
On top of a mountain.
I hear you.
Pass.
Yep, there.
If it means that much to you. I remember you used to play dominoes with Mary.
Yeah, sometimes.
I always liked her.
Me too. But you know how life is. You know it ain't easy.
Oh, I do.
Pass. No, not me.
Pass me for now.
Looking good.
Sorry. Not much. Well, Domino, not bad.
Well, I don't think this will help you too much. Pass me. I'll pass. Okay.
Nothing for me. Finally, Domino.
Lucky.
All right.
You ain't gonna get too much from me. Okay.
Pass me for now.
Nah. That's as it should be. Come here.
If it means that much to you.
Let's see whose luck is in. Nothing passed.
Nothing for me. Not bad. Sorry. Not much.
So, pass.
All right. You ain't getting nothing from me. Nothing for me. Pass me for now.
No, not me.
None for me.
I'll pass. There we go.
If it means that much to you. Remember that I won the last game we played in Blackwater.
Sure.
Sorry. Not much. Pass. Nothing for me. Pass.
Nah. Yes.
If it means that much to you. Nothing for me.
There. Domino.
You just got lucky.
Okay. Yes.
Sorry. Not much. Pass me for now.
I'm done, Domino. That's as it should be. Come here.
If it means that much to you. Nothing for me.
Pass. Yep.
Sorry. Not much.
Nothing pass. I'll pass.
Domino.
Here, not much, I'm afraid.
Oh, this is great. No, shame.